The boss of Spanish football is reportedly set to quit his job. Luis Rubiales was condemned for planting an unwanted kiss on the lips of Women's World Cup winner Jenni Hermoso. He was also seen grabbing his crotch while celebrating alongside Queen Letizia and her daughter. He denied any wrongdoing. FIFA is investigating his behaviour.